John McConathy, tell us about Coach Red Thomas and your memories of him.
Of course, I'm privileged to be a player, one of the first players on the team. When he became the head basketball coach at Northwestern in 1951. And he was a great competitor. And, of course, he expected you to give your best at all times. And that was the kind of player he was when he was in college. And that was the kind of instructor that he was and the kind of man that he was throughout. And he was always fair but firm. And, of course, I came up the same way in the family I was in, and I believed if you stepped on the court, and in this case playing basketball, you're supposed to give your best. And of course, it meant a lot to me that he did have a lot of confidence in me. And of course, I had an opportunity to establish myself as he had when he was a player. And I'm honored to say that he and I were the first two that received the recognition as far as Northwestern was concerned in basketball. And certainly his family meant a lot to me, his wife, and I was privileged to know most of his kids, especially Chuck was a young man when I was there, and of course he would go on the trips with us. We traveled in the station wagons, and I usually, since I had learned to drive on the farm, I got to drive a station wagon, but Coach was extremely important to us. And even after he retired, I was superintendent of schools in Bossier, and he would come by and work in the system, and it was just a great, great friendship that I have. And we'll miss him, but I'm so proud of the relationship that we had as both a coach and as a player.
What do you think Red Thomas meant to Northwestern?
Well, he came and he brought a little different approach to things than what had been there before. Coach Prather was a fantastic administrator, coach and administrator, and of course he reached out and his style was different. And it meant a lot to the university. And really it shows up as to where we are today.
What would you say about Coach Thomas as, what's his legacy?
Well, I would think just the relationship that he's had with a number of people that have come through there. And especially, of course, I'm prejudiced. The relationship I had with him was a lot different than a lot of other people. And, of course, I guess he was a winner, and he expected me to be a winner. And that I'm appreciative of.